Hi everyone, today we will have clarity on paralysis and stroke. Paralysis means weakness in the hand, weakness in the leg, which can cause disability. Paralysis may be due to brain stroke, spinal injuries, brain tumors, or sometimes congenital. Whereas stroke is a brain attack similar to heart attack. Stroke is one of the causes for paralysis. What we have to understand by this is paralysis and stroke are two different entities. Both we can treat. Thank you.